Hello everyone, welcome to Chase Lab. I'm Chaitanya. It's drizzling outside, feeling cold, so it's best time to have a soup. So today I'm going to prepare a palak soup. It's very healthy, very tasty and easy to prepare. Let's get started.
Take 1 tablespoon of butter, 1 inch of cinnamon, 1 teaspoon of chopped garlic, 1/2 cup of chopped onion, salt for 2 minutes. Add 1 bunch of palak and it should have been cleaned properly. Salt for about 5 minutes till palak shrinks. Allow to cool. Remove cinnamon paste. Blend the palak mixture for smooth paste by adding 1/2 cup of water. Strain the paste. Add water to adjust the quantity. I added 1 cup of water. Add 1 cup of milk, 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder. Boil it for 8 to 10 minutes. If you want your soup to be more thicker, you can add corn flour paste. Add salt. Mix well and transfer to a bowl. Finally, garnish it with the cream. If you are having lactose intolerance, you can avoid the cream.
Do try this recipe at home and have it with your family. If you like this video, click the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.